Hello students, today we are going to see game programming practical 2. Learn basics game designing technique with pygame. So in this practical we will see a keyboard event. So let's start. Here I am creating a new folder name. Events.py. So let's start writing our code. First we have to mention directives, that is input space pygame. Hit enter. Suppose you have to import the pygame library, you have to go to the terminal, new terminal, and type here python hyphen hyphen version and check. So if your python version is showing, so you can import your python. Installed my pygame. So if you want to install, or suppose it shows python is not identified in a directory, you can go to start, type python, and from here python.3.3.14 open file location, and from this path, see this here, it is my, again go to right click and go to the open file location. So till here we have to copy the URL, control C, then go to start, type environment, edit the system environment variables. Okay, then in here advanced, you must go to the environment variables, and in this user variables, go to click on new. In your environment, then you can install your pygame library. Let's go to the next line. Import sys. Your sys is to handle system specific parameters and functions. Then go to the next line. Pygame. This initialize all the pygame models. So then for the next line, now set up the display. I'm giving width, comma, height, initial position of the rectangle at the center of the window. Then we will go to the next line. Correct. The speed of that rectangle. Then we have to give the colors. So for colors, I'm going to give black equal to x 0. Here this is RGB. RGB. All the givens I am 0, so it will be black only. White equal to 255. Here RGB values is maximum, so it will be white, completely white. Then come to the main loop. Give a space while true. While true means the window is open. Then we have to start the event for event in pygame dot event dot get. If event dot type equal to pygame dot quit. Pygame screen dot fill is to fill the screen with black. So if once dot we use, it means it's a predefined function. So predefined function comes from this pygame. Next, draw the triangle. Sorry, draw the rectangle. Pygame dot draw dot rect screen. Game designing techniques, pygame.